डायग्राम शोज द कर्व विथ पैरामेट्रिक इक्वेशंस, एक्स इक्वल टू साइन टी प्लस कॉस टी, वाई इक्वल टू साइन क्यूब टी प्लस कॉस क्यूब टी, शो दैट डी वाई बाई डी एक्स इक्वल टू माइनस थ्री साइन टी कॉस टी. इन दिस क्वेश्चन यू नीड टू फाइंड डी वाई बाई डी एक्स, बट दी ओनली डिफिकल्टी हियर इज एक्स एंड वाई आर गिवन इन टर्म्स ऑफ सम अदर वेरिएबल विच इज टी. क्लियर? एक्स एंड वाई आर गिवन इन टर्म्स ऑफ सम अदर वेरिएबल टी. इन दिस सिचुएशन डी वाई बाई डी एक्स विल चेंज टू डी वाई बाई डी टी बाई डी एक्स बाई डी टी. आई एम सेइंग दीज टू आर वन एंड द सेम, एंड हाउ इज इट सेम? आई कैन कैंसल डी टी एंड स्टिल आई गेट बैक डी वाई बाई डी एक्स. क्लियर? सो वेन एवर एक्स एंड वाई आर इन टर्म्स ऑफ सम अदर वेरिएबल, वॉट यू डू इज चेंज डी वाई बाई डी एक्स इन दिस वे. नाउ फाइंड डी वाई बाई डी टी, प्लेस इट हियर. फाइंड डी एक्स बाई डी टी, प्लेस इट हियर. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विथ फाइंडिंग डी वाई बाई डी टी. फॉर दैट वाई इक्वल टू साइन क्यूब टी प्लस कॉस क्यूब टी. सी मैन, आई हैव टू गेट डी वाई बाई डी टी. फॉर दैट आई शुड अप्लाई डिफरेंशिएशन ऑन बोथ साइड्स. वॉट डू आई मीन इज टेक डी बाई डी टी ऑन बोथ साइड्स. सो हियर डी वाई बाई डी टी यू विल गेट एंड ऑन द अदर साइड. Apply this on to this one and also on to this one. So here d by dt of sine cube t. I want you to write sine cube t as sine t whole cube plus d by dt of cos cube t to be cos t whole cube. See man, whether it is sine cube t or sine t whole cube, these two are the same. Whether you write sin cube t or sin t whole cube, sin t whole cube, they are the same. Now why did I write in this way? Because so that I can make use of the formula d by dx of x power n, which is n into x power n minus 1. In place of n you have 3, in place of x you have sin t. So this will change to n x power n minus 1. So 3 minus 1 is 2 t. And the good practice is into d by dt of in place of x, whatever you had, sin t plus. Here also the same thing. In place of n it is 3. In place of x it is cos t. So this will change to n x power n minus 1, so 3 minus 1 is 2, so cos square t into good practice d by dt of in place of x, whatever you had. Clear? Many forget to write this good practice, you should not forget. Next, so this is 3 sin square t, and differentiation of sin t is cos t. Cos t into the good practice d by dt of in place of x you have t now, so t plus 3 cos square t into differentiation of cos t is minus sin t into the good practice d by dt of in place of x you have t now. Clear? Now no doubt this gets cancelled and here you are left with 3 sin square t cos t, and over here this negative into positive will become negative 3 cos square t sin t. So we found dy by dt. let us find dx by dt. For that, x is equal to sin t plus cos t. Now I want to get dx by dt. That could only happen if I apply differentiation on both sides. So take d by dt on both sides. So d by dt and d by dt. See here now. Dx by dt, no change, it will stay here. Now apply this onto each. So you get d by dt of sin t plus d by dt of cos t. Differentiation of sin is cos t into the good practice d by dt of in place of x whatever you have plus differentiation of cos t is minus sin t into the good practice d by dt of in place of x whatever you have. No doubt this gets cancelled. So you get cos t and here plus minus minus sin t. Clear? We found dy by dt and dx by dt. Let us replace them here. So dy by dt is 3 sin square t cos t minus 3 cos square t sin t by dx by dt is cos t minus sin t. Clear? This is what we got. But we have to get this one. So this you need to simplify. And how can you simplify? Look at it. Did you get any idea? The idea is taking common. 3 is present in both, so I take 3 common. Even sin is present in both, so sin common. And also cos is present in both, so cos also common. So what is left? See man, 3 came out, cos came out, sin came out. So one sin t is left. Now, 3 came out, sin t came out, one cos came out. So left is cos. By cos t minus sin t. Now you see. See man, does anything gets cancelled over here? As of now, no. But if I take negative common, then it gets cancelled. What I mean is, see. I will take negative common from this. So this is minus 3 sin t cos t. When the negative is taken common, the terms will change their places. A minus b is there. If I take negative common, it will become b minus a. So this will become cos t minus sin t by cos t minus sin t. Now, does anything gets cancelled? Yes. And that is cos t minus sin t, cos t minus sin t. This is what we had to get and we got it. Okay, understood the method.